My first musky.
Oh
boy! My first musky! Musky! Musky!
Oh, look at that.
Whoa!
Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Fishing with Brock Official. Join in on this episode as I catch my first ever musky.
Honestly, I hope it catches me.
I say I feel good.
Episode of Fishing with Brock Official. This video is going to be about musky fishing at Eagle Lake. If you continue watching, maybe you'll see us catch something. Yeah.
Okay, what are we doing?
We're musky fishing.
How pumped are you?
I'm really pumped.
So, our first attempt at catching a musky was at Canyon Lake. We stayed at the Harrison's camp, and my Auntie Amanda's dad, Jack, took us out. Big thanks to Jack. We got up super early and it was beautiful out.
You're not claustrophobic, are you?
No.
One of my granddaughters started screaming.
No, we can't go in that one.
Never had this before.
Oh, grab your rod, grab it.
That ain't good. I think you might just sharpen this rod.
So here we are at the spot.
I'm using this, I don't even know what these are called. A soft plastic swim bait, I guess. I just cannot explain how excited I was to cast a lure in a lake where there was musky. Honestly, every single cast that I threw that lure on, I thought I was just gonna see that musky come up and smash it.
Musky.
Whoa, look at that.
That was a musky, probably.
That
was massive.
You scared him.
Turn, please, I beg you, turn. I think he felt that little buggy with my whopper.
Well, yeah.
Bullseye.
Look what's in the pail.
Check this out. That's crazy.
I'm thinking they're gonna be over there.
So I did not hook Jack in the head, so that is a big, big win for me. On Canyon Lake, I figured I took about 500 casts. So we fished for about 4 hours, and I got a lot of my casts out of the way. They say it takes 10,000 to get one. And that felt like it was gonna be true.
I have a musky bait on the end of my line. The dinner bell. Well, the junior double cowgirl musky mayhem tackle. The musky figure. Some people just do a giant circle, which I think is actually way easier. Got them. Are you serious?
Brock got a shoe.
How weird is that? So I may not have caught a musky, but I caught a shoe. Well, this thing was hungry. So we may not have caught a musky, but I'm sure we'll have luck tomorrow. I'm happy that Jack was willing to take us out on Canyon Lake. So Dad had a hookup, but he lost the fish because it bent his hook. The musky bit it, and it just came up, jumped, and thrashed, and the hook would bend, and then just came out. So we've seen a musky, but we have not caught a musky.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
You want some coffee, Daddy?
In Eagle River.
And what are we about to go fishing for?
We're about to go fishing for the musky. This is Jim and Jeannie's place.
Never roll down that hill. ever.
Don't do it? Why?
Because I did it, everything looked dizzy.
Well, I have a
I found this ball right there. All my teeth lay gone. Don't blame me about this. I don't know how it seemed got here.
We're going musky fishing at Bob and Carmy's on Eagle Lake.
Bob.
Years ago, it's a few years ago when those things first came out.
So I can't quite explain it, but somehow I knew I was going to catch a musky on Eagle Lake. Jeremy Wade fished there. Shout out to Jeremy Wade. He runs the TV shows Jeremy Wade's Dark Waters and River Monsters, my personal favorite TV show. We're just going to let the footage roll. Please enjoy.
I'm using this thing right here. It's a bucktail.
Is this a bucktail?
Yeah. All right. It's a bucktail with a, it's like a silver blade.
Here's my first bit, my first possible, possibly my first musky. Oh my goodness. If this is a boot or a log that just randomly has action, I'll be sad.
A boot or a log?
With just a hyper log. I think it's a fish.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
Come on. Oh boy! My first musky! Musky! Musky!
I'll handle that. You just handle the reel. You just handle the reel.
Musky!
Just keep playing it. Keep your rod away from the boat.
Yeah.
Musky!
Oh, look at that.
Musky!
Oh my gosh. I'm so proud of you.
Holy crap.
That's fantastic.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just keep the rod away from the edge so it doesn't snap it. Atta boy.
Right. Do we even have a net?
Just keep playing. I'll handle it.
He's got hands.
I'll handle it. Oh, that's a nice fish.
Goodness.
It's so pretty.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa! Who has more fun than us? Can you get it around the other side?
I'll
change hands with your dad.
Holy
oh, maybe this way. Maybe this way.
Musky!
Yeah.
Musky!
Yeah.
Musky!
Okay, Brock, hold on. Just keep an eye on, not this. You keep an eye on your rod.
All right.
Yep.
Oh, crap.
No, you're good. Now it's better. It's better.
It's better now? Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
First musky. First musky. My first musky. Look at that beautiful
nice
fish.
Too.
That's a beautiful fish. Not even for a long time of trolling. Musky! My first musky.
It's a beauty too.
Let's go! My first musky!
Holy crap!
Musky!
That thing is huge! Okay, heads up.
Holy crap, I'm so mad I didn't bring my scale.
Well, did you get it?
I'm good.
You good?
Put your lure up the other end and we'll get you holding this thing.
Holy crap! Settle
I just
down,
got
buddy.
A musky.
Settle down, fish. Here, I'll get out of the way.
Holy
here.
Crap! I just had a musky. Is that your blood or is that the fish blood?
We'll find out in a second.
Not, we're not worried about that right now.
Okay. My first musky!
You caught it too?
Yes! Thank you so much, Bob.
You're welcome. It is fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's nothing like musky fishing.
Holy.
Maybe I've got the bottom. Maybe I got this. I don't know.
Okay, what I want you to do, take that hand.
Yep.
And just slide it up, not in the gills, on the outside of the gills. Like I have. Oh, here, maybe you can get your hand in where mine is.
All right.
Okay, like it's going to be heavy. Okay.
It's going to be heavy,
there
buddy.
There you go.
Oh, my goodness.
There. You got some shots?
It's a slob.
And I'm going to quickly get a measurement here so we know officially what you got.
Oh, yeah.
You've already done all the fishing goals you could ever do. Okay, this is crazy.
You got yourself a 41-inch muskie.
Let's go! 41-inch muskie! Okay. That ties with my biggest fish.
Turn it so it's like broadside. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, beauty pitching.
My first muskie. Let's go. Daddy, you have to title this video Rock's First Muskie.
Okay, you're gonna put it over the edge now. Can you do that? Just kneel down here on this seat. And I'll stay over here so there's a lot of balance. You get him in.
Yep, I got him.
Let him go and just let him go and he'll hang around for a bit. Is he there?
Oh yeah,
he's
here.
Yeah, he's still here.
Fantastic, Brock.
Holy crap.
Man. The only thing I'm upset about is it should have been within 20 minutes, not 40 minutes.
For sure, my longest fish fight, for sure. That's definite.
That was wild. I'm happy nobody got hooked. I thought for sure when it hit
I thought he had.
And then it came out.
Good job there, kiddo.
That is a huge. Thank you so much for taking us out.
Is he still there?
Yeah, he's still hanging out.
This fish is the top predator of this lake, and it knows it. Just take a look in those eyes. Look at that fish. So you have a 41-inch pike, I have a 41-inch muskie.
Yeah, way to go, buddy.
There he goes. Bye, Mr. Muskie.
You gone?
Yeah, he's gone.
Perfect.
Yes. He's going down.
Hey, buddy boy.
Way to go. Awesome. Yeah. Wow.
So you know we'll be coming out here with you next year, right?
31st of July, right?
Yeah. Good thing I have that written on, or I would have had no confidence.
Oh yeah, right.
If it said pike, I'd be like, pike,
yeah, well, geez, we're not lucky there.
We're screwed.
Who has more fun than us? Thank you.
Everybody on shore know that you caught a muskie.
People would come from all the camps around if they saw a boat flying a flag. So we're bringing the tradition back. Muskie! They actually caught a muskie!
Just give me a quick rundown. How big?
41-inch muskie.
41-inch.
What day is it?
July 31st.
And who is your guy?
Bob.
Excellent.
Joy to the world!
No way!
So we're fishing right here on...
Hey, I'm supposed to say. 49.5.
Big thanks to Bob and Carvey for letting us come out here and getting me on my first muskie.
Glad to have you.
Brock, what do you got? Yeah, you know I'm not coming any closer than this, eh? Don't even... Just don't let it bite you. Oh, it's pregnant, Brock.
I just saw a cat basking on the rocks.
Look at that.
Cool.
It's someone could be a pregnant female, I think. Or just in my car. Chipmunk.
Yeah, let Emmett try, Brock.
He's got himself. Okay, grab his tail, okay?
Okay.
You just want to grab his tail.
Yeah. It's okay, buddy.
Don't drop him, that's all. He won't
look
bite
at
you.
That, bud. See, you're not scary.
Yeah, Emmett!
Look at that! Oh, slime me!
It's with me. What?
Emmett!
Shit.
Watch out, buddy.
No, he just bit me.
He ate something.
What do gardener snakes do to you?
Perfect.
No.
What happens if you get bitten by a gardener snake?
Nothing.
I think this is my new favorite spot. So what happened was we went over to Brock's Bay.
Can't tell you the real location, of course. And we were casting for a bit, and then Bob said, try this bucktail right here. It was a white bucktail with two massive J-hooks. And I was trolling with that, and within like maybe 20 seconds of trolling, I felt a massive slam on the end of my bucktail. And my rod bent, but nothing was happening, and then I pulled it up, and it was starting bouncing rapidly. Bounce, and then bounce, and then bounce, and then bounce, 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 bounce. I knew it was a fish, and my first thought was, it's a big pike, or my first ever muskie. I was hoping it was a muskie, and I pulled it up, and sure enough, I saw the side, it was a muskie. The colors of that thing, of that fish, were beautiful. It had like pink, it had green, it had all sorts of different colors. That's one thing off the bucket list. The next bucket list fish is, of course, going to be a rainbow trout. Or sturgeon, or any other trout that I haven't caught. We are at North Shore Lodge, fishing off the dock for muskie. This is the lure that I caught my muskie with.
Looks hairy.
Yeah, it's called a bucktail. It's a deer tail.
It looks like it's from Bigfoot.
Well, I guess I'm a professional muskie angler now. Here's how big my muskie was. 41 inches. That also ties for my biggest fish of all time. Dad caught his biggest fish, which is 41 as well, but that ties for my biggest fish. This trip really means something to me because I caught my first muskie. I got two chances this trip to go muskie fishing. And that makes me really happy that those two people, Jack and Bob, were willing to take me out. It makes me so happy and really thankful they were willing to do that. This has been the highlight of my summer and I think the highlight of my life, if I'm gonna be honest. This is the Okuma EVX carbon muskie rod. And this is the lure that Scott gave me. So I have wanted to catch a muskie for 3 years. And July 31st, 2022, I finally did it. And I am really, really happy.
Hallelujah.
Muskie are meant to be the fish of 10,000 casts. 10,000 casts? For me, about 500. So what got me into muskie fishing was the idea of hearing about 10,000 casts. Jeremy Wade even made an episode. Shout out to Jeremy Wade on River Monsters and Jeremy Wade's Dark Waters. And he came to Eagle Lake and Eagle River. He said in his episode, he said he made over 5,000 casts and it took him 2 months. And we beat that thanks to Bob.
We have Bob the crayfish, caught him somewhere around right here. And he's gonna have a good life.
There he goes.
What is that?
Provided us with a map. Here's where we're gonna check out first.
Us. Fish. There's a point there and that's where we're gonna try.
Yeah!
Here we are in a little bay. My dad is going for a walleye, but of course, as you can see what I'm using, I'm going for a pike. Let's go! We're in a shiner vest. Thanks for watching. Hope you like and subscribe.
I have a slushy.
This is the one with Manta. She goes to the center.